federal government announced it will declare bankruptcy in the next 90 days.
Flags continue to be flown at half-mast, and the U.S.
industry has significantly deteriorated.